So me, all the other math teachers, the principal, and the learning support coordinator all work together to clear all this friend travel rooms.
Right now, so it's actually a little late in the morning for us, and I just stopped by the bank to get a new debit card because I think I left mine at the pediatrician's office, but they don't have it, so I don't know where it is. What's wrong, sweetie? And then we just have some other like errands. I want to stop by the shop. I just realized that Rosalind's stroller is broken, so I want to look at some other strollers, maybe look at some double strollers. I don't know. So I'm probably gonna swing by a couple consignment shops and just kind of see what they have. All right, we're going consignment store shopping. Look at all those strollers. I'm gonna see if any of them are double, and also probably look at some cloth diapers that I don't need.
You like coming to the consignment store? Yep. Oh, push the button. Like the little play area? Check out her shirt.
Good morning, Bots. How are you today? Good. I hope you're doing well today. If not, this vlog cheers you up. I have been at work for a while, so, you know, I got home pretty late today. We had to clear out an entire room, and, like, we have one janitor lady, and she's really busy. So me, all the other math teachers, the principal, and the learning support coordinator all work together to clear all this friend travel room so she can go in and take care of the floors, because we're going to use it as an extra math like classroom. So that was a lot of fun, lots of, you know, manual labor. But yeah, so got home a little bit late.
Do you feel less sick?
Yes. Oh yes, yeah, I'm fine. I was telling them yesterday, I was like, I feel much better, and I feel much better today. And in other news, look who's here. All of us. We're all eating dinner together for the first time in like
10 weeks.
10 weeks, yeah.
Yep. Because I'm off the progesterone. I feel.
Aw. You're saying?
Oh, I was saying I feel a lot less tired. Because I'm not on the progesterone, which is great, and I don't feel all weird and dizzy and stuff. But I did wake up in the middle of the night with, like, my throat was feeling really sore and my nose was kind of runny and...
Are you just sick?
Yeah, but I think I'll be better in, like, a day or two. Like, I'm not... Mm-hmm. There's light at the end of the tunnel. My head hurts pretty bad, but it's okay. That's nothing. It's 6:30 in the evening and
you're
I'm
still awake.
Yeah.
So... Yes, out of commission.
Yeah.
Hooray!
We're having dinner together!
Yay! I'm super excited. Although I'm really glad we like rested yesterday. My coworker's like, "What'd you guys do? Is take care of your supply closet like you're going to?" And I was like, "No, Heidi and I we started watching Friends because we're waiting for the window guy to show up, and then he didn't end up showing up." And I was like, "Well, what are we gonna do today?" And Heidi kind of just went, click, and pushed play on Friends. And I was like, "I guess we're just watching Friends today." And we just kind of hung out. So I was like, they're like, "That's good." I was like, "Yeah."
You're not supposed to tell the box that we binge watch Netflix.
Hey, I think the box has figured it out. But more White Loca. More Puss in Boots. There'll be more. Give it a second. You have to wait.
Well, I think that the vast majority of people binge watch Netflix.
Yeah,
if they have Netflix.
We're not alone in that.
Yep. Some people binge watch the vlog, in fact.
Woo!
By the way, there were a couple of you guys that sent some stuff to the P.O. box. And I just wanted to say thank you. Uh-oh, it paused. We're going to have to wait for just a minute, okay?
Yeah, Netflix is needy and needs constant affirmation that we're still here for it. So we're going to have to.
We are not watching Friends right now. We're watching Puss in Boots, which is completely child appropriate. What was I saying? And I moved that thing that was hanging down.
Yes.
But what was I saying? What was I saying before?
You got stuff.
Oh, yeah, we got stuff in the P.O. box. So if you guys sent us anything, we have gotten it. We got a picture and a really cool drawing and some toys and some cool Canadian keychains. So thank you, all of you, very much. We should show it. But I don't have it right here with me, and I really want to eat my macaroni and cheese, so.
Okay, then.
You can give the doggy a kiss again. Do you give the doggy a hug? No, you're not going to give it a hug. You're going to play with the lid instead.
So this is what remains of my wallet. It did not necessarily come out of the washing machine like this. I may have picked at it a little bit, but it is in pieces now, and it no longer functions as a wallet. I am back to having just, you know, a clump over here. I'm not going to show you, but I've got a clump in there. I've got my clump, and so I need a new wallet. So I've got some scrap leather here, and I've got my thread, and I'm going to make a new wallet. But I don't necessarily want to bore you guys with those details. So, if looking how to make this wallet is something that you are interested in, let me know in the comments, and then I will post a how-to video so you guys can kind of learn. And it's really straightforward. You just need the thread and some leather and some needles and scissors, really. You could use a knife, but you know, scissors works too. Yeah. So, just let me know in the comments down below. Look at you guys. You're so cute. Kind of lazy, but cute. You know. They're not sure what to make. Calypso keeps looking at us. Apollo's just looking at us, suspicious. Like, why are you standing here? What do you want? I'm just staring at you guys. Can't I just stare at you guys? Just take the sight of you guys in? We never really show you guys very often anymore. This is Apollo. This is Calypso. They each wag their tails. They'll sit for us. And wag your cute tail? Yes, you will. Good boy, good boy. We need to get Box a body again. Yeah, so Box and Pet, you guys. Is that something you guys are interested in? Do you want another body? I mean, I know that, you know, you guys are able to do some cool stuff, like hang ornaments with us and stuff. So is that something that we should look into getting, or I should try and make for you guys, is like a little body with arms and stuff again? Just let me know in the comments below if I should do that for you guys. Alright, you guys, this is in the vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give us a thumbs up down below. Subscribe down below if you're new around here. We do this every single day. And we'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Bye, vlogs. Bye, guys. What you got, little cub? What's that? What are you holding? Little bouquet? You know what's special about that bouquet, little cub? What? What's embarrassing?
That's where the flowers from our wedding.
Yeah. It's cute. It's endearing.